Baker Hugh in Saudi Arabia has been here since 80 years. Saudi bring a lot of value for Baker Hughes, having the right people, having the right potential of growth, being in the right geography, being in the right potential leverage across the whole region and globally. I've been in Saudi for almost 20 years now, back in 1998, and I saw how Saudi transformed across the years. But what really impacted me the most is how, when we collaborated with SAGIA and the Investment Authority to drive an investment that almost was tough to happen, to become profitable and the right return on investment. The chemical plant that we just celebrated the break ground a couple of months ago is a true testimony how we were able to come together as a multinational company plus an authority like SAGIA, an investment authority, to come up with the right priorities, right investment imperatives to make it work and make it not only for Saudi but for the region. When we invested in Saudi Arabia, we looked at all the right models to invest. There is a lot of area where we invested alone, but there is many areas where we decided to have the right joint venture. We just announced our JV with Aramco on the non-metallic front, where we're going to make the best out of the hydrocarbon value chain. Definitely there is more to come, but definitely we believe that everything we do here, we don't think about it only for Saudi. We do it here for Saudi and for the region. We're pushing export, and also we're pushing exporting of talent. We're pushing the export of the Saudi talent to come outside Saudi to the region and globally, and we monitor and we drive the right development so they come back here and they manage and lead the region.